If ibuprofen is used long-term, meaning for months or years, then there can be symptoms and problems with gastrointestinal bleeding, stomach bleeding, ulcers that start up. And the other concern we get actually is with kidney function. So I've seen patients that have had long-term ibuprofen use, and they end up having kidney failure because of that.